The reason I changed guitars is because this is the original guitar I played in the 60s on this next record.